I brew at Sloop Brewing Company in Fishkill, New York. I'm the first woman to work there. I just came off of a year at Captain Lawrence Brewery down in Westchester. Then I just started at Sloop this week. I came down to represent and excited to meet other women brewers and other women brewery owners, which I hope to be one day.
When did you get into it? How many years ago?
2 years ago, I left banking. Out of the blue, I had like a quarter life crisis and decided I didn't want to work in a bank anymore. I used to do mortgages. And then I took a 6 month of brewing and distilling course and learned through like trade school. And within 3 months, I had a job at Captain Lawrence.
So what would you say is your favorite part about brewing?
It sounds weird. I don't know how many other people said this, but it's the smell. I'm a very sensual person, and like the smell and like the heat, it's like being in a big, big kitchen, you know? It's like cooking on a very massive scale.
What is your favorite style of beer?
My favorite style of brew? Pilsners, lagers. I'm more partial to German style. I just like the smell, the taste, the mouthfeel. But where I work now, we do a lot of IPAs. So yeah, I'm much more experienced doing IPAs. But personally, I love pilsners and lagers.